Why did you choose to do a documentary on the bathrooms in Poughkeepsie?
You know, I've always had a passion for pooping.
Red light.
Red light. I guess you could consider me a poop enthusiast.
Yeah?
Yep. Just the feeling you get when, you know, I don't think words give it due justice, really.
It's very true.
And really,
it's very true.
Why I wanted to document the bathrooms here in our little Poughkeepsie town are, you know, I once heard this story about a mother and child. This mother brought her child to the Target bathroom, and this is what she said. She said, "It was so gross, I would not even bring my child in there."
Is that what she said?
Yeah.
You sure?
That's what she said.
You sure?
And when I heard that, I knew it was just my responsibility to change that. I mean, when a mother tries to provide for a child, can't even bring he or she into a public restroom.
Sad.
That's not the world I want to live in, you know?
Quando sono solo e sogno all'orizzonte mancano le parole. Lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre mostra tutto il mio cuore che hai acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che ha incontrato per strada. Con te partirò paesi che non ho mai veduto e vissuto con te. Adesso sì, mancano le parole. E io sì, lo so che sei con me.
Friendly's bathroom, which is not very spacious or clean or just well smelling. As you can see, we have this paper towel here. I don't even know why that's hung there. And then as we move here, this urinal, only one, may I add, is probably suited for the 3 to 6 year old range, or anybody who's about this size, really. And then as we move over here, have sink's fine. Then the paper towels, you gotta kinda just finger it there. You know? I don't know how that works. I'm trying to go other way. If you take too much, too bad, right? I can't. I give up.
This plant.
Two plants.
Makes the Stop and Shop bathroom. That plant.
I think it's poison ivy. I've been
searching for two plants. And I'm running out. That's that just screams class. It's amazing.
Right.
Got a nice trash can. And if you ever have a baby at Stop and Shop that you would like to change, this is your place. There's even a seatbelt for the baby. So there we go.
Why is the music Stop and Shop so loud?
That is another issue. The music coming from the speaker.
Feature of the Wendy's bathroom is the solid maple door coat hanger here. Sturdy lock. Can't break that. I mean, try to get in here. It's impossible.
Can't do it.
It's impossible.
Can't do it.
Floors is, do you see the texture here? So you don't lose your footing if it ever gets slippery. That's actually a very nice feature. Really, not many people see that. Pretty standard stuff overall, though. It's nice, though, you know? Nice.
Very nice mirror.
Should probably put a little more soap in there. I got some color this weekend, huh? Just been outside all day. Let's check this out.
Why do you not like
there's always pee on the toilet covers.
Yeah.
And period.
That's because girl.
I have to line it. I line the toilet.
I have to clean that off the baby cans.
Wow. What do you feel about public bathrooms?
I don't really like using public bathrooms either.
Water closet prejudice is becoming an epidemic in this country. It's, you know, kids are always saying, you know, oh, I don't poop in public because it's gross. You know, have you even tried to poop in public or?
Well, I don't usually use the school bathrooms.
Why?
Because they're unclean.
Why?
Because they're just old and gross.
Okay. So, how often would you say you poop in school?
I try not to. I hold it in if I can.
How many times this year?
This year?
Approximately.
Four?
Zero.
Okay.
Kids are always saying, yeah, the school bathrooms, they're so gross, I wouldn't be caught dead in there. Just give them a chance. They're not that bad. Just try them out.
So, as we are here in the school bathroom, you can hear that echo, I bet. That's because it's so large. That the 5-year normal format, 2 stalls is ample, really, considering that there's about a half dozen bathrooms in the school. It's definitely suffice. Just sitting in a window. So, as we are here in the school bathroom, you can hear that echo, I bet. That's because it's so large. But the 5-year normal format, 2 stalls is ample, really, considering that there's about a half dozen bathrooms in the school. It's definitely suffice. That's good. Nice and clean. Oh! Let me just get in here. Alright, so. As we can see, whoever pulled this old hit and run job was a not too solid. It kind of looks like crumbly soil.